Hello everybody, and welcome back to my Pokemon Ultra Moon Fun Run, and well, I noticed my BWN018, I'm giving them this rare candy so that this can happen. Yeah, he's gonna evolve. I just wanna get that one done first. There we go. Now instead of 1 minute, I got 3! All attached together. Oh yeah, got me new Pokemon. Alright, it's a magnet Pokemon. When rain clouds form, many magneton gather in high places and wait for lightning to strike. Also, it can get Tri-Attack, and I don't really want to learn it. I don't have a use for it. And also, got Fire and Thunderstones, got Dry Snap, Brutal, Smart Strike. Okay, no one I have can learn it. Here's the Forage Bag from the Lush Forest, and there's the Grass CMZ. And also, before I forget, I want to take something off of Noinoid, this Power Herb. Oop! No. I just want to take it. That's all. And let's explore the town. Alright, got a clothing store here, a salon. I want to change my look. Yeah, let's see what kind of incense you got. Yeah, these are ones where we can breed certain Pokemon and they'll have babies. Baby versions. Luck incense is the most expensive one, so I'll just buy that one to get out of the way. Yeah, that. And also, we got a massager here, so if you have a Pokemon that. Well, a Pokemon that has a friendship evolution, this is the person you go to. And, oh yeah, since I evolved Magneton, yeah, special attack's 92, so it's gonna be good. Not quite as good as Magneton. Oh. So yeah, that fight with your Pokemon made up. Alright, we got some moves here we can buy. I'll buy Bulldoze. And I'll buy Aerial Ace. It's not that I don't need anything else, just... Yeah, let's find out. Yeah, this is our friendship checker, so... If you have a Pokemon that can evolve by friendship, they're the one to go to. And let's go to the shop. Hey! There's a sticker over there. Yeah. I'll go vegetarian. But there is a sticker over there I'm going to get afterwards. Wow, just had a good meal there. And what do we get? 2 heart scales. That's nice. Alright, let's go ahead and grab this totem sticker here. Now I got 37. And there's the chef. Of course, we got some customers here. I'm probably not going to talk to all of them, but... Let's see what's in here. Oh, this is a nice place here. Yeah, and we can sleep on the top bunk. I'm guessing this might be Mallow's, I don't know. That's a nice room. Oh, hey. Oh, so Kiawe gave him this Magmar. So let's keep going down and... Oh yeah, and this is the shop where they sell stones, I believe. I believe we're supposed to go here. Oh, it's Probopass. Huh. Oh, the Ruins of Life. So that's where we gotta go next. And the Probopass is gonna run upstairs. Oh. He must have went to grab something and then leave. Yes. Oh, and I guess Olivia asked Probopass to give us a max potion while she was away as well. Alright, looks like it's going. Yeah, it's going. No, actually, we could get around it. Alright, let's see what's in here. Oh, there's some stuffles. There's a totem sticker right here. Now we got 38. That's nice. Hey, it's a stuffle. Yeah, turn to the right. Oh, the stuffle's happy. Well, one more. Yeah, let's say goodbye to Stuffle here. Yeah. Somehow I still get a joy out of that. Oh, it's a jewelry shop. What kind of thing? Ah. Alright, I'm going to pick up a water stone. Just one. And I'm going to pick up this leaf stone here. And let's talk to her. What you got? Alright, just some barrettes. I don't want any of those. I can't really use them. I'll have saved clothing for posting. So it's got 5 different fossils. The plume fossil, which I think is Archon. The armor fossil, which I think is Shieldon. Dome, I forget which one that is. Root fossil, I think the dome fossil is Kabuto. The root fossil is... I believe that's Lily. And the sail fossil is Amora, so... I'm gonna go for the root fossil. Yeah, we'll take it. Oh, that's from Hoenn, so yeah. Diancie. Carbon. Sun transformation of carbon. So basically, if we show him a Diancie, I'll save that for another time. I might not be able to show it during this run, so. However, with that. Yeah. Huh. Alright, I think it's actually a different stone I need. Bulldoze and Aerialings. Next potion. Actually, I think it's a different stone I need for. Hey. Well, for my parallel. But let's go in here first and hey. Oh, and that Meow's gonna slash us. Hey. So he can fish items but not Pokemon. Okay. Is there anything back here? Hey, a pair of twins. assassin. Hmm. Well, that's... Well, there doesn't seem to be much of anything here, so let's go. Hey. Well, what's wrong? Help you? What do you mean? Alright, go for it. Why not use a Z move to his hurt continue? Alright, who does he have? Plant Pearl. Problem is, my one Z move user is not up right now. I need to get them up. And of course, my Z move user is Hawlucha, so I gotta get him out. Ah, Iron Defense. Okay. He's gonna make me earn this. He wants to see a Z move. Let's show him a Z move. Let's get through his Iron Defense. But will it be enough? I mean, Flying Press is pretty strong, and so it has a Z move, should be good. I'm not sure if it's... Yeah, it only does half. Skull. Well, we did show him a Z move, so we got that out of the way, so let's show him one of our stronger Pokemon then. Hey, we get to use Magnetite in a battle. Yeah, now he's going to have plus 4 defense, which is why I switched. There we go. Eon and Shard getting boosted, so... If only I had my love... Oh, don't worry. You'll get your confidence. Oh, so what do we get? Oh, we get a Max Revive. That's nice. And now we're giving him the confidence to speak his heart. What? Full power nerve. Weasel. Well, you'll find someone one day. But for now, I want to get this sticker. Now I got 39. Alright, there shouldn't be anything here. Right, I'm going to head this way. Hey, another Alola Photo Club. Oh wait, that's a Ditto. Another Ditto. Another Ditto. And this must be the second of the... Yeah, I want to use Draining Kiss. Yeah, I'm going to switch over to my Magnetite. Oh, it's going to use Skill Swamp. Not going to do you much good. You lost part of your health. And last attack, Drain Kiss is not very effective. So let's hope this Mirror Shot finishes it. Good work, Magneton. And Sylveon is level 27. Oh, he sells herbs. Ah. So what kind of herbs do you sell? Heal powder, energy root, and revival herbs. Basically, If you do her good, except they're bitter and your Pokemon won't like them as much. Hey. So she's a rock type user, and there's a sticker up there that I can't get to. Sure, will help. Beautiful curly hair. So we gotta find a beautiful Pokemon with curly hair, and let's grab this. Oh, it's an Eviolite. I think I might give that to my Magneton instead. Alright, I'm trying to think what Pokemon would. I don't think I got it yet. Alright, so basically, yeah. What I want to do is give this Eviolite to Magneton. Now its defense is going to be really good. And it's special defense because it's not a fully evolved Pokemon. But I'm done exploring here for now, so let's get going on to Memorial Hill. See if we can get there in time. Oh, hey there, Rock Rose. Yeah, there's a few items we can get here. Oh, there's a healer powder right on the gravestone. Oh, okay. There are about four trainers or so. Let's grab this item here, a cleanse tag. Yeah. Oh, we're going to get in a battle with this kid. And it's preschooler Liam. Who's sending out Magby? Yeah, Sylveon is not a great matchup for it. But luckily I have Swift and it's not pixelated. So I can handle it. And that was a crit, so one more Swift ought to do it. Bane attack. My Sylveon can eat that. Alright, next is Lydian, so... I'm gonna give that one to my Noi back. Noi Noi. You know what, I was just thinking, I have a Dragon, Steel, and Fairy Core on this team. So one more wing attack should do it. Oh, Lydian's using Reflect. And down goes the Lydian. And yay, Noibat's level 29. And Hawlucha is now level 32. Let's see. Nah, I don't want to give my Hawlucha bounce. Hey, Bronze level 30 now. Petunia is level 28. And can learn Aromatherapy, so I want to get rid of Stun Spore. And I beat the preschooler, and he's upset. Oh, hey. How you doing? Well, we got another trainer here. It's Gentleman Smith. And it's Jolteon. So we're getting an evolution battle. Well, don't worry, Sylveon, you can handle it. After all, he's using Double Kick, and you resist that. That one was a crit. You took it like a champ. You know what? Let's use Swift. So, don't worry, Sylveon. If all he's doing is double kicking you, you can handle it. So, let's try a drink. Oh, he has Quick Attack. I wonder why you didn't use that earlier. But hey, the opportunity heal presented itself and I can use it. Oh, Full Restore. So yeah, I'm going to use Fairy Wind again. Thunder Fang. And of course, Eevee flinched. Well, Sylveon flinched. So it had Quick Attack, Double Kick, Thunder Fang. Let's try one more Dream Kiss. And alright, Sylveon got the win, got some experience, and a slow golf clap. Alright, there should be no... Oh wait, there's a gravestone over there, and... Yeah, I think that was the way I wasn't meant to go. Getting lost around here. And there's the person we need to see next. We got a battle next. Huh. So, we got a lady here. We got a battle. Madam Sayuri. I hope I got that right. I don't think I did. It's a different kind of furfrou. Different hairstyle. Sweet. I wonder if furfrou's the one we're talking about. Oh, it's going to use its baby doll eyes. Yeah, that fur coat's making it tough. But, Cute Charm goes into effect and that's going to help me. But, that flinch isn't. This Dream Kiss, however. And so as long as I leave my Sylveon out, I should be alright. So one more, I'll do it. Oh, I can bite, too. So be honest, going to gain a level. Oh, it's Comfy next. I think I've got just a Pokemon for that. It's nice that she's catching them luxury balls. So let's go Mirror Shot. Oh, it missed. That's going to come back and bite me. Hmm. And now I'm gonna be wrapped and stuck. Oh boy. Not only am I confused, I'm stuck in wrap. Well, in Comfy's wrap. And... your shot missed again! If this battle went even competently well, I could have tried to go for one more battle before ending the episode, but I might have to end the episode after this. Yeah, this is going about as badly as I could imagine. And that's the third miss for Mirror Shot! I think Rap ends on this turn, so... And so did the confusion. And Mirror Shot finally hits. Finally. Finally, I can end this battle. But because things won't cooperate with me, I'm gonna have to end the battle here. Well, end the video here. And next episode, we'll finish Memorial Hill in Route 9 and finally get to the ruins alive. So, till then, I want you to have a